guys. Some of your chips are looking a little swollen. It's just like two of them look yellowed and ominous, and I think they're even wiggling.
Oh, gelatin! You're making me mad!
But I'm hungry, though.
What a dirty son of a bitch!
Hi, Barf Bag.
Oh, hey, Dalton, what's up? Question.
way, Bubble. You're great at mental contests.
She's so dumb that she doesn't know how to count to three.
You got this. Over, Bubble, Shmooba.
Shmooba, Shmooba.
What?
Just back to safe.
Huh? Did you seriously not know the answer was Shmooba, Shmooba?
No, what the flake was that?
I don't know the answer on.
Jeez, this is like unacceptable.
Try harder, Pug, or else your membership is in danger.
Yes, ma'am, understood.
Question two.
Quiet, baby.
No, Mads, you just gotta accept the outcome, even if you don't like it. Here's the footage. Oh, gee, I guess you're right. Then free food is up for elimination.
See, what Mads wants, Mads is gonna get.
Voting the comments using the letter on square brackets under who deserves to be eliminated. Whoever gets the most votes will leave the show.
I should tell you, Match got mad at you for not knowing those answers, but in truth, she didn't know the answers herself! What a hypocrite!
Oh, thanks for telling me!
I hate her!